We are trying to fix our forward focus because we want to race around the Nuremberg racetrack in a minute. And we are walking past this massive building, which inside there is go-karts and across that bridge that I'm going to walk across now for the first time ever is a museum. So I thought I'd film it.